India today is transiting through a period facing numerous challenges and threats. Our collective response to COVID-19 has firmly established our ability to overcome any such unforeseeable eventuality. Indian business houses and industry have ensured functioning of appropriate economic activity even during the times of this pandemic. During the same period, Indian Armed Forces have remained committed in tackling a plethora of existing and upcoming security challenges. As India grows in stature, these security challenges are bound to increase exponentially. It has been a constant endeavor that Armed Forces retain the cutting edge by being optimally equipped at all times. While we have for long been dependent on foreign military equipment and weapon systems with mid-level technology, we have in the last few years tried to reverse this trend by boosting indigenization and focusing on in-house research and development on dual-purpose high-end technologies.